Redman Unleashed.
Hello, I'm in Red Chapter 2. Ding dong. Oh no, it's dead. Doc hadn't come again. Doc bit. Boing, boing. Munch, munch. Doc bonds on slat. And he played with all of the balls. Cut it out, Doc Man. Look at the mess you made. Is that any way for a cop to behave? Well, what do you have to say for yourself? Give me that ball. Drop it. Let go. Cut it out. Drop it. Let go. Cut it out. Oh, my arm. She was beautiful. She was floppy. Shit. Snip, snip. Soon, their eyes met. Can I help you? Duckman tried to remember why he was there. Duckman looked at all the fish. Then he found one. But that's one dead. Are you sure you wanna buy a dead fish? Whatever you do, don't buy a dead fish. Well, dead fish cost 5 buckets plus tax. But Dogman has no money. Just as I suspect. Wait here. But Dogman wants to buy a fish, but he got no money. Hey, let's give him that evil fish. What evil fish? Follow me. It came to our pet shop last Friday. The sweetest. Wait a week, heard and a shawl as dark as a throat at midnight. I tried to put him in with the other fish, but he took over all the little kettles, stole every tiny plastic treasure chest, and bull idea. Act fish holders cross watch it path. Look upon the fish face of evil. So we should give him to Doc Man. Yeah, why not? Here you go, Doc Man. Your very own butterfly fish. Hey, it's free, so none completed. Days. How much is that doggy in the window? Oh, that's Zaza. She's a rescue dog from the shoelight next door. She only a hard-drained bucket plastic. Okay, here are 100 buckets and here's some traps. Ow, Sam. Here you go. Cool. We're gonna be best friends forever. Well, goodbye, everybody. Hey, you're Duckman. I'm your biggest fan. Here's my card. See ya later. Munch, munch. Bye.